The Sukhoi Su-57 is a twin-engine stealth multirole fighter aircraft developed by Sukhoi. The Su-57 is the first aircraft in Russian military service designed with stealth technology and is intended to be the basis for a family of stealth combat aircraft. A multirole fighter capable of aerial combat, as well as ground and maritime strike, the Su-57 incorporates stealth, supermaneuverability, supercruise, integrated avionics, and substantial internal payload capacity. The first prototype aircraft flew in 2010, but the program would experience a protracted development due to various structural and technical issues that emerged during trials, including the destruction of the first production aircraft in a crash before its delivery. The Russian State Aviation Corporation UAC reported on its social networks the successful maiden flight of a fifth-generation Su-57 fighter, which underwent a systems modernization process. The aircraft was flown by Sukhoi Design Bureau test pilot and hero of the Russian Federation, Sergei Bogdan. The flight lasted for 56 minutes, with no incidents detected. According to the scant information released by UAC so far, the prototype is testing a set of new onboard equipment with extended functionalities, which includes the use of artificial intelligence, AI, programs to assist the crew. The modernized version, Su-57M, will be able to use an expanded range of new weapon types. Another notable aspect is that the second stage engine, the Saturn Isdalai 30, whose development was not completed when the Su-57 entered service with the Russian Air Force, will be installed.